into that type of stuff. Okay, no, not that kind, right? ASMR. What's ASMR? I don't know what ASMR is. What are you talking about? No. What? Okay. I'm just Rudy. I don't know any ASMR with Rudy. What do you mean? You can't see my face. You know what? Here. Is that better? Okay. Look. There we go. Even brighter, just for you. Yeah. I'm not ASMR with Rudy. I don't know who ASMR with Rudy is. Then why am I tapping? I don't know why I'm tapping. What's going on? I don't know why my hands are doing this. What? Make it stop. Just stay away from me. Hey guys, hey. You saw that, right? I didn't do that. What do you mean? Yes, I did. I didn't. I'm not ASMR with Rudy. Who is ASMR with Rudy? I'm just Rudy. I'm just Rudy. I don't know who ASMR with Rudy is. I have no idea. This is weird. I don't know what's wrong with my body. Or why I'm making these sounds. Or why I'm whispering. Why am I whispering? What's wrong with me? What the hell? What have you done to me? Is this some kind of prank show? Because I'm not interested. Please just take your business elsewhere. Please. No. You'll pay me to do triggers. What's triggers? I mean, I'll take whatever money you have, but... No, I'm not robbing you. No, but... What are triggers? What I just did? The stuff? Okay. I mean, I don't know for how long I have consciousness of myself, but if it helps you relax, I will take that payment from you, my friend. Okay, is this how it's set up in the videos or whatever treatment you usually take? You do. Okay, I guess I can try again. Let's just adjust a little bit. Stay right here. Focus on these ears and I'll try to do ASMR or whatever it is that you're telling me. No, okay, anyway. Hey guys. Welcome back to ASMR with Rudy. You're seeing this, right? You're seeing. Take your money, but only if you leave afterwards, please. drop a subscribe or a like or a comment or whatever it is, or just watch the video even if it is only for a little. But anyway, I don't know what I was doing. Wait. It says 8 minutes. I haven't been recording that long. What do you mean I was just doing? I was here for the whole, what? No, I'm ASMR with Rudy. What do you mean I said I'm not ASMR with Rudy? No, I'm ASMR with Rudy. You're here for your roleplay? Yeah, of course I remember. Why wouldn't I? I told you you could come. What? That doesn't make any sense. Unless I'm crazy. Which, I'm not. I'm very confused here. You're telling me that I was telling you that I'm not ASMR with Rudy while doing ASMR. I'm not sure I understand. You know what? I think this is just, maybe you're sleepy, or maybe I'm sleepy, so we don't know what's going on. But I just want you to relax and focus on me making these sounds for you, which I've only been doing for a while, but it says 8 minutes. Maybe it's a little mistake, but barbershop role. stops whatever is going on. I will try my best.
Okay.
So just sit back and relax and have a nice, cozy feeling, and let's just stop. No. 13 minutes. Where did these come from? I mean, I know what it is for. I know you're here for the roleplay, but I didn't pick these up. Don't tell me. Are we switching places now? Oh my god. Okay, this is weird. Okay, how do I tell this guy how to fix this? Okay, I've never seen this happen before. It's the ASMR collapse of the universe or something like that. I'm not a physicist, but I think I understand what's going on. Okay, how do we tell him? Okay, you tell him. Next time the switch happens, you have to tell him that he has to go through with the collab. I mean, the collab. Are we collaborating? I mean, technically it's two of us. Yeah, tell him to go through with the collab and finish this roleplay. ASMR with Rudy. Nice to meet you. I think my alternate self is probably back in his universe. I don't know how we swapped places, but that was interesting. Weird, but interesting. Anyway, did I finish the roleplay? I did. It wasn't that good. Yeah, I'll probably make a dedicated appointment for that with you another time. Is that okay? Sounds good. It's good to have you back, my friend. And it's good to be back. Anyways, hopefully this doesn't happen again. It's so annoying when someone doesn't even know what ASMR is. And that's sad because that someone was me. But it wasn't me. But anyway.